Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Chester High School and Fred Pickett Junior Gymnasium. Please like to direct your attention to center court. As we would like to acknowledge and honor one of our very own 2023 Hall of Famer, Maya Nelson, class of 2011. Maya, the lead player, dominated the court during her career. In the orange and black, became one of Chester's 1,000 point club members. Maya went on to further her career at the next level, obtaining her bachelor's from Benedict College in Columbia, South Carolina, and her master's in public health from LaSalle University, where she was inducted into the National Honors Society. Maya returned home and simply stated that she wanted to give back to the program that helped her get where she is today. At this time, we would like to honor and give thanks to Maya Nelson and her family for the contribution of $10,000 to the girls' basketball team. Presenting Maya's family tonight is Athletic Director Mr. Matante Bell and Assistant Athletic Director Jamal Martin. The award presented tonight reads as follows. Chester Clippers Service Award in recognition of outstanding contribution to the Chester Clippers Girls Basketball Program presented to Maya Nelson in January 2024. Let's give it up for Maya Nelson!
This can be done. So thank y'all, thank y'all, thank y'all.
To the principal and the dignitaries, to the students, to everyone here, I want to say thank you. I'm Maya's father, Junior's father. My daughter, I said, I'm Maya's father. So, So for those who don't know, the donation was a shooter gun. My daughter came back to me and came to one of the girls' practice and said, "Daddy, they're not going to be equipped for the next level. We at Chester play on pure talent." And I said, "Well, what are you going to do about it?" She said, "Daddy, they need a gun." I said, "Well, let's get them." She showed me the number. I said, "Well, you get them one." And she bought them. You guys don't have a high school shooter gun. You have a state of art college shooter gun. So the boys don't have everything. I just want y'all to know. So she wanted that to be known most importantly. And more importantly, that what makes Chester makes whatever, man. I'm gonna be in front of these people, boy. Understanding the bottom line is we gotta give back. We can't depend on having. We have a mayor here who's thinking about deals to do things to help. It is not his job, or the school board or the city, but he's concerned about the school. So we all chip in, including the people that think that all I got is a dollar. So we're going to start having fundraisers for dollar fundraisers just to get back to the girls' basketball team. Because not only are they looking good, play good, they're going to look good. So it's going to be a whole new way around here, starting with Maya. I don't know what we're going to call it. We might just call it Maya. Thank you.
Hey, one more round of applause to the Nelson family for their contributions. Thank you so much.
Before we announce the starting lineup for tonight's game, we have everyone rise for the Play the Ball National Anthem.
Thank you.
Welcome back here to the Cliff Union. Girls varsity basketball action. Let's meet our visitors from Sharon Hill, Pennsylvania, the Lady Knights of Academy Park High School. Round number one, Tiara Taylor. Round number three, Imani Banks. Round number four, Kiela Bright. Round number 11, Shayla Davis. And round number 24, Sivara Henson. The head coach for Academy Park High School, Mr. Ron Bright. Just to call a 30-second timeout. Come on. Jump Ball Possession Academy partner. Pearl Club number 15, Jordan Dennis, and it's her first team's first. By the line of the top, Mariah Hinson, two shots. The substitution number 10 says out of man. He never set the line. traveling violation. The bottom of the mark, Kiana Bright, that's her first team third. Jamaya Muhammad, the line will let it go to you. Possession, Chester. Violation. That marks substitution. Alaysia Kinlaw. Look out! October, round number 12, the ladies and King Law, that is her first team sport. That's the end of the first quarter. Basket number 3, Imani Banks. Jump ball possession, Chester. Farmers Violation. For the foul number 10, Sayala Van, that was her first, team second. Set the substitution number one, Z. Granberry. That was her first, team's first. Final number 3, Monty Banks. That's her second, team second. Hey!
Dorsey with the floater. Let's give a hand number 12, Alaysia Kinlaw. Taylor, that is your second, team's third. Imani Dorsey, two shots coming up. Hey,
She want me to do? I'm sorry. I'm back.
Little fella number 23, Zayana Clark, that is her first, team second. Number 24 is Zariah Henson. That is her second, team's first. Number 15, Jordan Dennis. That is her third.
Tuesday. Put up Bella McCord, Kayla Bright, that is her second, team second. Number 23, Zayana Clark, that is the second team sport. Chester substitution, number 10, Zayana Van. Possession Chester. Substitution number 12, Malaysia Kinlaw.
violation. Traveling violation. That's a call, the 30-second timeout. Thank you. that's the end of the third quarter. Son number 15, Jordan Dennis. Thank you. Put up front number four, Kiana Bright. That is her third team session. Family Park, second teacher to one, Sierra Taylor. Park calls a 30-second timeout. Substitution number two, Samaya Andrews.
Thank you.
traveling violation. Number 15, Jordan Dennis, team second. Chester called a full timeout. Dorsey, two shots. Little Parliament, Trinity, Yellow Band, those are second. Team Stone. Put on foul number one, Sierra Taylor, as a fourth team's over the limit. Personal foul number one, Sierra Taylor. That is her fifth, and that is the limit for number one, Sierra Taylor. Chester called a full timeout.
Touch the money. where I go, I got the Mr. Magic energy, cause I don't be that hard. Don't care if you have that red stuff on, I'm just at the clip, any given time, clip, any, anywhere. Make them bleed is the model that I live by. If you mess with me, it's a fuck.
Thank you. Hold on. Get jiggy.
Tammy Park Hall, a 30-second timeout. Clark.